No, I will not be gutting public school funding.